quarterback. Anyway, somebody got it. That's the sad part. You weren't supposed to. It was supposed to be up in the morning. New Fusion likes to blend different types of music together in one concert experience. So you're gonna hear a lot of interesting styles and varieties tonight. Let's give it up for everybody who's here.
Yeah!
I myself am very interested to hear this next band.
Thank you.
the mindset of the person who wrote it. What the fuck will y'all think when y'all receive it?
Shit. Well, they also say goodbye on shit.
Yes. Support your local artists. The next act coming up is Femi the Dry Fish and the Out of Water Experience.
Hey!
Now, Femi is someone I've heard for years. I've been hearing his poetry since I was coming up as a poet, like, age 14 and shit like that. Him and his boy. And I believe he had a band performance once at Artscape or Afro. Yep. Was that right first time, Artscape? Yeah, that shit was hot, man. People was in the crowd fucking hype. Like, you know, adrenaline rush children. It was fucking insane. And he's got, like, this guy who gets, like, some of the best beatboxing in Maryland, so I have no idea what the fuck we're gonna hear, but I'm very anxious to hear. So whenever y'all ready, send me the Dry Fish and the Out of Water Experience.
Check, check. I'll be the oxymoronic, ironic like. I've got a tiny penis and a Trojan magnet, so I stuff socks inside. Cheat on my mission with my wife, so I divorce the broad. I give her half my bills, I split it down the line. I kill a crowd like a stab y'all with a mic. I speak into a sharp knife, split my tongue, hiss whenever I speak, and I'm burning like venom spit. I'm a half ass, like I got one butt cheek, but never catch me full of shit. My rhymes, they clog up toilets, so I guess you would say I'm overflowing with it. But I'm morbid, like an auction of rotten corpses being bought by poor men. And I'd be the opposite of 50 Cent. Have a baby by me, girl. Inherit my debt. Inherit my debt. Inherit my debt. If you gotta go to work tomorrow, say fuck this job. If you don't gotta go to work tomorrow, say fuck this job. No. I'll say, yo, fish, think so positive. I'm still trying to get a negative off my chest. Like my cancer, the whole self just pressed. Hey, we're in recovery. Can't move past my past and before we see. Hey, feeling lonely, but don't let anything bother me. I'm pretty ugly. We're doing a crazy head. Self-imposed punishments. That's what they come and call.
CDs and buttons, please. Enjoy them.
God damn,
did
the bum rush the CD thing?
I was
got
almost
lost. So was Jay. My man in the front with the Rams was sticks. You are the man. Like anger problem?
Yes.
And
And
our goal tonight is to make you feel that even if you don't like metal, that we are your new favorite metal band.
You guys, or you might not like us, but you'll remember us.
Oh, you'll remember us. All right, let's do this.
And on black.
We'll be right back.